Hey guys, me and Trevor here gonna be playing some GTA 5 today. I'm gonna tell you how to get the submarine in GTA 5, also with full scuba gear, I'm pretty sure. So you're gonna wanna go to this part on the map. You have to do a mission to unlock it, I'm pretty sure. It's somewhat close to the military base. It is called the Sonar Collections Dock for 250 grand. This is where it is on the map, right here where I'm at. You're gonna wanna go down here, and you're gonna wanna buy it, and the submarine should spawn or should get there eventually. It makes pretty good income off it. So yeah. The submarine is there. The submarine is there. So this is how to get the submarine in GTA 5. I will just show you a little bit of gameplay, I guess, for now. And when you get in it, you should have full scuba gear. Up. Here we go. Since apparently you guys really like the scuba gameplay, the has 24,000, almost 25K views. So apparently you guys like the submarine. So this is how to get the submarine in GTA 5. I will play out the rest of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.